previously on DonVlog. After leaving his home clan, Odang, our edgelord hero, Foshi, finds himself in a barren wasteland, known as the Shadow Realm, where he has now set out on a journey to free his soul from the Emperor of Darkness and Salt. But what awaits our boy in the shadows? Find out now.
They're not as cool as these hipster skeletons all by themselves. Fuck, I'm an idiot. I've already been this way. Those poor cyclop monsters. So sketchy. Hey, we always finding new stuff. I wonder if I can, I'm almost positive I can't make it onto that ledge. Or I can even, I'm pretty sure I can't even go on that ledge. I want to dash upwards, but I'm gonna go against my instinct, because usually they're wrong. Okay. Who is that talking? Oh no. Get out of my way, you birds. I love this tune. Oh no. This guy looks really evil, but he's actually just a good guy. And this is the boss to this area, I'm guessing. Because there was a skull right there from last time. Yeah, the first time I saw this dude, I thought he was evil. So I like dashed around the corner and wasted some of my pistol ammo on him. And then I was like, oh, he's nice. But then I came back again and I pretty much did the same thing, except I tried to cut him. Some people just look bad. You know? This game also reminds me of that game Kieran was streaming. The one where he got bodied by that dude with the mirrors. That's partially why I got this game. And I also saw a review on Cinemassacre, and I liked the way it looked. I got my OJ with me. You can't make a video. Well, I can't make a video without a constant supply of OJ. Oh shit. Oh yeah, I forgot you could sit down. Surprised I didn't blow up. Oh no. Oh. I do believe you have to find all four of those. Oh no. I'm a horrible person. I'm pretty sure you have to find all four of those purple triangles in the area so that you can get to the boss. So peaceful, damn. Poor bushes. Fuck nature. Damn it. That's so cool. I kind of want to be a concept artist. I still don't know what I want to be, though. For my future career. So many things to do, so little time. I just want to do them all. Some poor ferret things. That's what they look like. I guess they're cats or something. Oh fuck. Oh god. I just realized that those things were carrying dead people and piling them up. And now I see decapitated dog heads. Are those alligators or frogs? I guess that motherfucker escaped somehow. Refugee. It's useless. I'll go this way, I guess. I know that there are plants that fucking come alive and try to kill you. Oh no. Those poor children. Why is that gotta be so satisfying? Down we go. Sometimes I wish I could debone myself. like you know that episode of Family Guy where Peter wishes he had no bones? Yeah, kind of like that. Oh, fuck. Was not paying attention. Those things blow up, too. And this laptop is really slow. Or, it's just... I don't know exactly why, but... It doesn't really have... The game runs horribly on this thing. So it's just a bad laptop. I saw you, you sneaky little bitch. Can't sneak up on the Don. Or should I say the Foshi. My ledge option coverage is too great for you. Oh. That person just died. Hell no. Hey. He read my dash. He read my roll. Yeah, I'm not making that. Oh, okay, I get it now. The skill. That's the Mario Party. Spinner tech implemented in a new way, of course, in an original way. Oh, I almost got bodied by my inhibition. Oh, fuck. How did that work? How did I land on there? I'm not complaining. I mean, I'm kind of complaining. What is this mess? Yeah. No. Yeah. No. Oh, yeah. can't do that. Pretty sure I have to have some sort of upgrade for my dash attack or dash, whatever, drift, whatever, what have you. Frame rate is so bad. Oh fuck. Wow. Did you see that? Stupid ass. Come on, come over here. What the fuck? You fool. Don't underestimate the Don. See, that's how I get almost get most of my Smash victories. Okay, not all of them. I pull out the stinky cheese and surprise everybody, because they're actual trash. Alright, that's gonna be, oh no, my back, that's actually gonna be, the end of this DonVlog. Yeah. Well, let me get out of this dungeon first. Oh no. Oh fuck. Fuck me. Fuck. I forgot this is here. No. You stupid ass. Alright, I can't. There's a car pulling up. I'm not gonna end on a bad note like that. That's not a characteristic that the Don V wants to promote. You ass. Let me get my money. Fuck. Fuck. Suck my sword. Power up. Okay, that'll be the end of that mess. There's still shit over there. Alright, I'll still wiggle.